Kalau waktu itu kan kita juara tuh yang AFC. Nah ini juaranya ada tuh main juga kualifikasi juga.
Juaranya kualifikasi lagi. Soalnya ini diadainya sama ini kan, sama apa? Sama FIFA bukan sama Konami kan?
Iya. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So 70,000 and more followers of Germany's ultimate winning machine open their arms to their favorite sons. In the Bavarian capital, they demand another spectacle. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. And it's hoisted clear. Hernandez. Yeah, he's feeling there.
Oh, begitu, man.
What a start! Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes.
Apa tu?
Hello. Dah.
Okay.
Bang pinggi layar aku. First chance from a dead ball situation.
That is and the finish. Wilshere mau kemana nendangnya? Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Easy pickings there. Neymar.
Oh.
Ter Stegen claims it. Pedri. Fernando Torres. And here's Kane. Threads one in. Jim, what do you think when you see Beckham? Where do I start? Winner. Hard worker. Great footballing brain, set piece expert, magic right foot, and leader. So what is he most of all? Well, from the list previously mentioned, winner.
Settle for that.
Beckham. And it's De Bruyne. And here's Neymar. Hernandez. And here's Neymar.
Aduh.
Oh, he's tripped him right on the cusp of the penalty area. The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. So a chance here, what can they make of it?
Well, it's quite simple. They have the best man for the job on it.
With this hand, I will count
them. Bayern Munich could have got away with it this time, but I think if they carry on giving away free kicks in positions like that, I think they'll be made to pay. They've got to be very careful, just a little more discipline is called for. Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
And the counter is on. Alexander-Arnold. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Works it forward. Over to the left. Couple of decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game.
Hey, Johan.
That is good alertness. Nicely weighted ball. Oh, that's wonderful alertness. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
With this challenge, the light will wake up. With this thing, I must put him up.
Stood up well to him there. And it's Neymar.
The movement creates more options.
Hey,
boom!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That last.
De Bruyne. Neymar.
Yeah, corner.
Corner it is. Beckham, the regular corner taker. In for a header! Oh, that was no good team save.
That's very, very good. You can't ask for much more than that. Pretty robust defending.
Hernandez. Now it's Pedri. Well, yet another interception and a show of anticipation to be commended.
Oh, now here's an interesting matchup.
Well, this is intriguing.
Now it's Morata. That is good. Super running, sharp movement. Came up against a defender, though, who was ever so determined.
Yeah, quick play.
Engages, forces him off the ball. Fernando Torres. He's away. And Torres!
Yeah!
And that is wildly off target.
Ruang kali ini, Fernando Torres tidak mampu memanfaatkannya. Casternya ini banget. Ada yang PA. Masa caster nanya?
Oh iya. Belum tahu kali. It's Fernando Torres. Yeah. He's going to be disappointed
with that. They need to play this pertandingan kemarin. Berapa ya kemarin ya? Gitu aja.
Dia enggak ada datanya kali.
Iya, enggak riset.
Defending of the desperate variety. He's having a go. It's loose now and they want to get it back. Well, nothing to report in terms of goals, but it's not for the want of trying.
Well, it's certainly not a drab affair, Peter. It's been very lively at both ends.
He must
have been
for you.
Neymar!
Mantap.
That was superb goalkeeping!
Neymar is offering a wry smile there.
It's their second corner of the game. Now a sudden chance to counter.
Salah.
Ødegaard. Laid out to the left flank. There's the delivery. Brilliantly cut out. That's been won straight back. Ødegaard. Ødegaard puts his foot on the gas.
Lagu ya.
Oh iya.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip up and he was gifted a chance.
Bayern Munich can start a counter here. Arsenal looking to pass their way through. He's tried one! Magnificent!
Cakep.
A finish of true class!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Hernandez is sporting a guilty look after that.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Well, see, saw that coming.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there, he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Ter Stegen is there to take. And it's Neymar. Short changes him with that pass. And that interception was most necessary. Neymar. Morata.
Buru-buru apaan?
Interception. Ah, he's fist it forward. De Bruyne.
Mau bolak mana dia?
Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Ødegaard. Sané. That's Beckham. De Bruyne. Oh, here's a chance!
Standing shot!
Never so well.
De Bruyne actually didn't do an awful lot wrong, to be honest.
So, their fourth corner of the game. Make sure that's not getting through. And now they can spring out of defense. Oh, good read. looking for the run. Minutes has been indicated. Alexander Arnold, Beckham, and the ball's a good one here. Has a go! Oh, the ball's run loose here. There's the hit.
Who?
Ibi.
Torres might just make this. Pedri. And that's been intercepted.
Yeah.
No, again, there's no way through. And the whistle goes for half time. Well, a very decent watch up to now, but just one goal so far. It has been competitive and combative throughout.
Just a quick announcement.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Bayern Munich don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Beckham. Hernandez. De Bruyne. And it's Neymar. Now it's De Bruyne. Pedri, and it's Fernando Torres.
They've got to make this nice and quick.
And here's Wilshere, aimed beyond the defence. Torres!
Mantap.
It's a goal! Bayern Munich
sudah menanti, Wan. Square.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive. And I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Yeah.
Bayern Munich grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, this is to be expected, Peter. When you've got two strong teams of fairly equal standing, the outcome should all come down to finishing.
Oh, that's a fine challenge. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Pressing high and with purpose. Fernando Torres. Interesting ball. Now it's Pedri. Beckham. Well, there is a look that says it all. A piercing stare. Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out. Well, red, nice interception. Well, I'm hoping for a nice open second half now. It's there to be won. Oh, good read. De Bruyne. And here's Kane. White gets into some space. And now they can clear their lines. Beckham, Neymar.
It's the sort of situation that they'll want to capitalise on now.
Can he get it through? Oh, well played, well played. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
The
quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Good read, needed to be.
Ya Allah.
Der!
Kesalahan, ya, kesalahan blunder.
El blunder.
That is a gem, an absolute gem. Number five. And they get themselves in front.
Substitution on the field.
What's your opinion on that goal? Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his
knee, he gets big.
Ooh.
Oh, not the best of headers.
Bahaya. Substitution. Bahaya, bahaya, bahaya.
Dembele. Fire
yep.
From this.
Salah mencet.
And he cuts out the supply. Pedri. That has been slung wide. Passing is crisp and sharp. Arsenal with a chance to counter-attack now. And it's Beckham. Well seen. Saw that coming. Koundé cuts out the pass. Bayern Munich perhaps contemplating their next change here.
Well, the manager's got a decision to make here, whether he's happy to stick or twist.
Hernandez. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that
offside.
One.
Offside.
Yeah.
Pelanggaran.
Pelanggaran. Gue gak tahu ya, itu dia mainnya gimana ya.
Maksudnya?
Jadi kan pas lagi misal lagi rebutan nih, kan main body-bodyan ya.
Terus?
Kan kadang kan ada momen bolanya lepas gitu kan. Nah, pas bola lepas itu di body tuh, tapi gak pelanggaran.
Kok bisa?
Gak tahu. Gak di body gitu. Tapi gak pelanggaran. Kok bisa ya?
Siapa lu? Seringan begitu.
Kan itu yang pada kualifikasi.
Oh iya. Lagian pakainya Indonesia sih. Mungkin body balance-nya kurang kali.
Emang kan nyarinya sama.
Oh iya. PSSI ya.
Kan ya, kita Indonesia.
Enggak, gue Belanda.
Berbahaya saudara-saudara.
Belanda. Indonesia menyiapkan korupsi.
Bahasa Belandanya merdeka
apa? Apa ya? Nazi.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. De Bruyne.
Maju, Theo Hernandez. Up, Beckham.
Hernandez. Oh, sweet feet. De Bruyne. Hernandez has it in a wide position.
Mau mencet bulat takut dia nyeleding.
Players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick minded was that?
Ganti.
And yes, it's him again. De Bruyne. Arsenal will true up and into a position of real strength.
Well, I think it's just the reward for their application. They've played with great courage to try and kill this off. And for me, it looks like they've just about done it.
Bayern Munich finding their passes. Neymar.
Landmark.
Oh no, that could be a costly miss.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down and keep plugging away.
Hernandez. Neymar.
Yeah, salah.
Yeah.
It's a little off target. Neymar. Now it's Kimmich. And he's managed shapes to shoot.
Yeah,
that's a decent try.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
Arsenal making another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away. But the manager has done him a big favor, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Pitches it off him. Dembele. Nicely intercepted.
Salah dong.
Pass is coming off in quick succession here.
Enggak.
Now it's Kimmich. He's gone direct here. Neymar, Modric, Koundé makes the interception. Oh, that's fabulous.
Aduh.
McAllister, Dembele, can it
be?
Denied.
Wi-Fi and instinctive save.
I think he's done great there, both reading it and dealing with it.
They're up to five corners now.
Masuk. Ayo. Iniesta.
Keren masuk.
Hampir.
It's always just off target. Well, we always have to give a reason for it, Peter, but did he hit that too well?
Wah. Stunning shot. Habis.
And time is up. A performance of perspiration, work rate, grit, and those are very good qualities that might have got them something on another.
Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. Selamat datang di Danau Yohan. Kami di Abid.
Kami di Abid.
Selamat berapa Abid, Tuan?
30 ya.
A beautiful picture under the floodlights.
Traffic and transport round here. Orangnya enggak ada.
But regardless of that, orangnya lagi pasang internet. There is a sense of theater and the decibel levels are rising. So yet again, Munich expects, and it has every reason so to do. Bayern so offered Germany's indisputable champions, the preeminent force of our day, looking to impose itself once more.
Action has already started.
Now it's dengar gerak-gerak kawan,
enggak,
no.
Enggak ada. Suara dong. Jim, you've played in games of this bagus berarti mic-nya
nggak bisa, iya. Itu yang ASMR yang sensitif.
Great shot stopping.
Yoi. But also a very cool head and a good organizer. What's more,
he's very happy to play sweeper keeper behind that defense. Mopping up balls before picking a pass and get his team on the front foot again. Damn, bagus. Bagus. Tangan satu. Beckham.
And it's De Bruyne. Bau WC. Ini naik.
And he was quick to react. Cakep.
Ini bau. Masih. Maksud Uwi? Maksud Uwi mau aku bau? Enggak lah.
Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now. Still trying to have a good look at one another.
Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Arsenal clearly didn't help themselves by telegraphing that one. It was always going to be intercepted. A lot of space here, a real opportunity.
Kimmich.
Ih, cakep umpannya.
Messi.
Iya.
Messi's cross.
Umpannya lebih bagus.
Bapuk. Messi-nya bapuk. Tumben dia pilih Messi, guys.
Pass somewhat off target. Ih.
Good trip.
Quarter of an hour played. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains.
Fernando
Torres. Steal.
And here's Kane. Torres.
That was no routine save.
I think he's done great there, both reading it and dealing with it.
Bayern
Munich with their first corner, the first in the game for either side actually.
Bau ini, bau got. Nggak bau. Afwan berarti bau.
Bau mulut lu kali ya.
Apa mic? Agak ngaruh. Iya, belum pernah dibersihin lagi. Bauan. Kecium gak wan, hampir maluan baunya.
Agak.
Kenapa tuh?
Apa baunya?
Sorry.
Karena mic itu.
Vinicius Junior. That's been intercepted. Beckham. And it's De Bruyne. Morata. Morata showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Well seen. Saw that coming. Odegaard. Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. Name and the shot! Goal! Arsenal!
Neymar,
that looks like a preconceived plan.
El Bogor, El Bogor.
Arsenal take the lead, 1-0. Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Woo!
Now the ball in.
Corner.
So, third corner of the game.
Yeah, ada Konde.
El Segurito. El Segurito.
So the fourth corner of the game.
El Segurito. El Segurito.
Attempts a clearance.
Apa itu?
Oh, it's played into the area. Tries to get it clear. And now a sudden chance to counter. And he cuts out the supply. Koundé. Sané. Well timed. Excellent interception. Bayern Munich are really in a position where patience and prudence will serve them best. Time's on their side. Koundé defending his corner stubbornly. Stood up very well to his man. And that interception was most necessary. Kimmich. Oh, good read. De Bruyne. De Bruyne puts his foot on the gas. Now it's Neymar. Hernandez has it out wide in space. Wilshere. Vinicius Junior. And there's green grass ahead of him. Torres, in by Fernando Torres, De Bruyne, well, that tackle was certainly sturdy, and it's Fernando Torres, that's been intercepted, Torres unable to make it happen for all his good intentions, Sané,
sabar ya guys.
He's looking to set free a runner. Hernandez, Neymar, expertly cut out, really nicely done. And they've switched it over to the other side.
Okay, being behind at the break isn't ideal, but there's plenty of time to reply.
Passes short and sharp. Well seen, saw that coming. Hernandez. And it's De Bruyne. Now it's Morata. It's a really well-measured ball. And it's Sané. Fernando Torres. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. And now the breakaway. Wilshere. Vinicius Junior.
Yeah.
And that interception was most necessary.
Oh.
That's a throw. And it's Wilshere. Kimmich. Here's Kane. Hits one! Oh, that was a brilliant save.
Fernando Torres clearly thought he had the beating of the keeper.
They're up to five corners now. Ruben Dias gets rid without sophistication. Oh, it's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease.
Not for that.
Kimmich.
Hello.
There will be 1 minute at a time.
Odegaard, who does have an assist to his name. It's a good ball out wide.
Sane providing an outlet.
Can he put it away?
Hallo. Oh,
taken with style.
Sugurita.
And this is getting better.
Sugurita.
Whistle goes for halftime. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes? Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength? There's the start of the second half. Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial. Oh, well played.
Yeah.
Oh, good spread. Plays a sharp little ball here.
And it's De Bruyne.
Messi, Wilshere, Hernandez. Oh, good read. Odegaard, Alexander Arnold. That's Beckham. Oh, well played, well sorted out.
Messi-nya fraud.
De Bruyne. They've got to be quick moving this forward. Sané. Played in by Sané. Kimmich. And it's Messi. That's Kane. Alexander Arnold spots it and intercepts.
Apa guys?
No, that was never going to make it.
Ooh.
Now it's Kane. Kimmich. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Messi. He's got plenty of space out wide here. That's a decent clearance. Morata. Look, they've had their chance to regroup and rethink. Now they've got to stir up. Odegaard, Alexander Arnold, played through for the wide man. A well cut out, no margin for error there at all. Kane, Messi, and it's Fernando Torres.
Yeah, we get to see this more and more. Defenders popping up in these positions.
Well, we're never going to allow them to receive that
such close attention.
Wilshere, he's in surely.
Chance! Nah.
He scores!
That was
easy. Almost too easy. Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
We've
got ourselves a game here. Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser. Kane. Played out to the right. Neither of these two want to come off second best. Out to the right. Oh, that's wonderful alertness. Bayern Munich are definitely going about this the right way. This is a really front-footed approach.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Sané with the cross. Oh, important interception. Messi.
Well, you would hope for some movement off the bench, Peter, knowing you get an extra sub in extra time.
Sané will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. Crosses it in, and the goalkeeper's got a good palm to that. And that's put paid to a promising move. Hernandez, and it's Kane, played out to the right, Messi.
Aduh, Messi je benar-benar.
Alexander Arnold, Sane going face to face with his great rival. Oh, that's fabulous. Interesting ball. Ødegaard. He's picked his way through.
Substitution on the field. Number 11.
The manager can make a change for the first time in the game here.
Ngapa ya? Mesinnya nggak diganti, anjay. Ganti-ganti, ganti apa ya? Ribery.
Joshua Kimmich. Coming on the field. Number 18. Mbappe. Number 8. Number 20. Number 15. De Bruyne.
Great shot! Yes. Udah depan matanya ada itu tuh Beckenbauer.
Simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on. Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such
cakep banget. Cakep banget.
He's had a shot.
Siapa itu mana tadi?
Beckham. Beckham. Beckenbauer kalau lawan lu jadi flop.
Ganti lah.
Aduh, nggak biasa dengan orang nih.
I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to supply the finish, and he came up trumps. Arsenal blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Oh, nicely intercepted.
Pelat lu begitu.
White. Kane. And that's a superb pass. Ribery.
Ganti Beckenbauer.
Oh, that's a fine interception.
Sama Mama Gufron.
De Bruyne. And here's Kane. Ødegaard. Alexander-Arnold. Nicely weighted ball. Now it's Morata. Defense opting here for strength in numbers.
Ya, nggak masuk.
Nggak masuk, anjir. Beckham.
And the keeper read that really well. It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter. Number four. Arsenal have their second corner now.
Number two.
Keeper has taken decisive action.
Substitution in progress.
Bayern Munich can counter promptly here. Aimed beyond the defence. Now it's Ribery. Pitches it off him.
Voila.
And the ball's come loose.
Cakep.
Ribery was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Mbappe.
Hey.
That is good. Super running, sharp movement. Came up against a defender though who was ever so determined. Good read, needed to be.
Fun banget.
That's Dembele. It's a good ball out wide.
Aduh.
Well, the runner's been sold a little bit short there. Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey. And he's had a hit! Now, how often do you see that?
Kok ngobrol ke sana ya? Gue padahal ngarahinnya yang deket. Ngarahin ke itu.
Arsenal making another change here. Alexander-Arnold. Arsenal clearly now in lead preservation mode. McAllister. And here's Kane. Played out wide. Ribery. Ribery!
Boom!
Shooting chance! It's run loose. He's going to get there.
Gak ada nyampanin.
And the number on the board is three. Mbappe. De Bruyne.
Masa nggak masuk? Hahaha. Skripto. Skripto.
Ya belum.
Driving on and making good progress. Whatever he had in mind, that was not it.
Ayo coba tes lagi. Tes.
shot! So yet again, Munich expects, and it has every reason so to do. Bayern, so often Germany's indisputable champions, the preeminent force of our day, looking to impose itself once more. And already we're underway here.
Bayern.
Ter Stegen catches it safely. Beckham.
Beka,
aduh, gokil.
Benar. Kasih ruang Beka buat tendang. Informasi guys. Beken baru lu ganti gak tuh?
Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, at one stage he was being body checked, Peter,
and the next minute
it's in the back of the net. That's wonderful striking.
Dembek udah dua, mana itu tadi?
Yuk.
Bayern Munich trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Hey.
Pass is coming off in quick succession here. Up to meet it.
Hey, buset.
Capek banget, Beckham.
No routine save.
Beckham really must be thinking what he has to do to score there.
And there's no surprise who's taking this corner.
You start as you mean to go on, Peter. Make this a good one.
And now they can spring out of defense. Neymar. Neither of these two want to come off second best. Mbappe.
Huh? Neymar.
Hernandez.
Lolos gitu sih.
Very neat. Hernandez.
Tuh lagi.
Oh, should really have made more of that.
That definitely had the element of surprise to it. Clearly came in when no one was expecting it, and it was drilled.
Koundé gets across to intercept that, and he's intervened well there. Sané in acres of space out wide.
Orata!
De Bruyne. He's going to be disappointed with that. Distributed tidily. Bayern Munich are already chasing the game. Long time to go.
Well, whatever was said in that dressing room before kickoff surely can't have caused this. The application will have to rise.
De Bruyne.
Buru-buru dia juga.
And here's Neymar. Oh, facing up to his adversary. This is a formidable matchup. I have to say that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Now it's Morata.
He's got the shot away.
Hey, that's funny, guys.
And that's straight down the keeper's throat.
Well, he was always going to be set like that, the keeper, and he didn't have the composure to avoid him.
Looking wide. That's been intercepted.
Well, I wouldn't quite advise they should resort to risk-taking at this stage. There's plenty of time left yet.
That's a sweet ball there. Oh, shooting
chance!
And kicked out by
the most elastic of saves.
Really anticipated that well, didn't he?
Send a sec.
Not pretty, but it gets the job done. Arsenal can counter promptly here.
Anjir, Morata ini, cok.
Si. Cuma jadi dia. Has created one goal already. And it's Wilshere. White. The most accurate pass. And here's Torres. Van der Vaart.
Not
quite. De Bruyne. De Bruyne, yeah, Bruyne with the ball.
Maju Bruyne. Bruyne, Maju Bruyne.
De Bruyne.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
That's been intercepted. De Bruyne. It's Kimmich. Shifted it to the flank. Oh, nicely intercepted. Now it's Sané. Well, a glitch with the rangefinder there. And evident annoyance.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Spread it left. Wilshere. Kimmich. And it's De Bruyne. And he's had a hit!
That was so good, De Bruyne.
That wasn't far away. Oh, the contact was as crisp as it comes.
Yo.
Not the best distribution from the keeper. That's a shade optimistic. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. That was just poor decision making and a weak execution. Oh, now here's an interesting matchup. Pass has gone astray. Neymar. Arsenal are totally dominant in the middle of the park, a no way through zone. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could haves and should haves. Arsenal clearly didn't help themselves by telegraphing that one. It was always going to be intercepted. Now it's Odegaard. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Well seen, saw that coming. Kimmich. And it's De Bruyne. The message is clear, none shall pass. That looks a good ball through.
Ah.
Could be yeah, clear but... here. Now that's well seen too. Oh, no. That's a fabulous ball. Morata was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Mbappe. Okay, being behind at the break isn't ideal, but there's plenty of time to reply. Mbappe! De Bruyne. Odegaard. Sané. It's a good run down the right. And that interception was most necessary. Hernandez
tidak ada kawan dia. Aduh, jauhan.
Fernando Torres shifted upfield, spread out to the left. Oh, that's well spotted. Koundé.
Nah, lu.
White. And it's De Bruyne. It's Kimmich. That has been slung wide. Oh, good read.
Van der Kentut.
Beckham. There will be 1 minute added time. White. Mbappe. And that interception was most necessary. Odegaard. Kimmich. And that'll be the final action of the first half. Well, a very decent watch up to now, but just the one goal so far. It has been competitive and competitive throughout. It's a dressing room that
needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Bayern Munich need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players will never see that.
Mbappe.
No, I think Joey.
Odegaard.
Donny. Then.
Don't shoot. Giving away a free kick.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Now it's De Bruyne. It's a really well measured ball. Now it's a decent hit.
Dapat aja Pondek.
He has saved the goalkeeper's bosses there. What great defending.
And here's Neymar.
Ari.
Neymar going face to face with his great rival. And here's Neymar.
Morata.
And here's Neymar.
Oh,
yeah.
Promising, but the final ball.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the follow-up.
That is.
And there's the goal they've been looking for. Some heroic goalkeeping.
Even that couldn't save for this time.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Looks to the other side. And that is as far as they're going to go. And here's Morata. Oh, good determined running there, but what
El
back by the defence.
Yeah, definitely not much wrong with what he tried, all
El
things considered.
Sucurito.
The defence were just well prepared for what was coming.
Looking for options for movement.
He rises!
And oh, he's got that completely wrong. Played out to the right.
What is that?
A nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
The attendance for this match was 60,332. Aduh,
kok sih itu sih?
Jauh, cuy.
Salah dong.
Kunde, Trump clear onto that, and that is that. Van der Vaart. And here's Torres. And here's De Bruyne. Nicely waited.
Oh, cuy.
And the shot.
That's gonna go a long way.
Cakep, cuy.
Substitution in progress.
Si cuy. Good save,
Chewie. Undercooked. Dembele might just make this. Dembele will not want to lose out here, not against this opponent. It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Ah.
Can he spark a counter here? It's a good ball out wide. Oh, good spread. That's been intercepted. Bayern Munich have their second corner now. And now a sudden chance to counter. Hernandez, Neymar, neither of these two want to come off second best. De Bruyne, and it's Wilshere. Odegaard.
Dembele.
Nasty spread. Dembele.
Dembele.
He's shifting through the gears here. That's tidy. And he's quick to snatch it back.
Odegaard. Buru-buru.
Fernando Torres. White.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Beckham.
Nak kaget guys. Mau goreng pempek ya?
Couldn't quite make it.
Boleh guys, kata dokter Tirta boleh. Ya Wan ya. Boleh enggak Wan? Kata dokter Tirta boleh boker-boker boleh goreng pempek enggak?
Boker-boker.
Iya, gua lagi mules.
Boleh, tapi jangan pakai bumbu.
Nah, enggak serem, enggak ngeserep dong. Jadi kurang rasanya. Jadi mangan kopan komen
and it's De Bruyne. Back in possession and ready to go again, looking for the run. Oh, he had to make that and he
buset ngopernya sekalian aja ngoper ke striker.
Back they go. Koundé.
Ya, yeah, salah.
Wilshere. If they want a counter, they could do with more speed. Ødegaard kept aware and it is reclaimed easily. Torres. Hernandez cuts it out. Here's Torres. Oh, no joy this time. Distributed tidily. Well played.
Yellow, yes. Up one.
Out the danger. Lepas.
De Bruyne. And De Bruyne.
I want it.
That is certainly not what he had in mind. Bayern Munich.
I don't know.
A reminder of how good they can be on number the break. 15, their method is clear.
De Bruyne. Number 18.
Hey guys, so you guys.
Now it's Martinez. Oh, facing up to his adversary. This is a formidable matchup. Pedri. Bayern Munich looking to pass their way through. Messi.
Ayy. Yeah.
Penalti.
Body.
Bayern Munich presented with a golden opportunity here.
Substitution on the field.
The ball is on the spot. Here we go.
Yeah, Messi. Sini kan?
Iya, ketangkep.
Bayern Munich have it back and they can go again. Played back in. Terrific header. Oh, that was a brilliant save. Van der Vaart is offering a right smile.
Really, guys.
Now it's Kimmich. Arsenal disappointing in the end.
Yoi.
They lack urgency. He's had it nicked away. Arsenal clearly now in lead preservation mode. Hernandez. Can he get it through? Oh, that's fabulous. Son Heung-min with the cross. Skillfully cut out. He is so at ease on the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Shin to shin, bicep to bicep, and he wins out. Martinez.
Yes. Martinez kemana?
Habis guys, oke. Okay. Habis. Mewan sekali lagi, Wan.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Sekali lagi. Sekali lagi.
Mending Wan.
Selamat datang di Dadar Ilham.
Last Dan.
Conditions absolutely beautiful.
Michael Jordan.
Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Shot a goal! That was superb goalkeeping.
De Bruyne is offering a wry smile there.
And we have our very first corner.
Yeah.
Arsenal can start a counter here.
Urgh.
A poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, Peter, here's a player who can contribute in so many ways. Theo Hernandez. He's shown himself to be not just an effective crosser, but capable of excellent passing from deep, as well as being a pretty decent finisher. Playing for the right team, he probably could get himself into double figures.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. That has not gone well. And here's Torres. Pedri. Now here's the delivery. Pass is short and sharp.
De
Bruyne. Biar apa dah begitu.
Well seen. Saw that coming.
Oh yeah.
He is through here.
Neymar.
Well blocked and back out it comes. Nice interception. Well timed. Morata. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
De Bruyne. Beckham. Oh, good read. And that interception was most necessary. Looking for the run. Look at the space here. That's good defending, very good defending. Pedri. Can he get it through? Now it's Torres. Pedri. Played it early. Good read, needed to be.
They've certainly set out to cause a problem or two down that left flank. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum and they look set to further exploit. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
And it's Neymar. He's looking to set free a runner. Torres is hairing after that one. Still goalless. Looking tidy in possession here. De Bruyne. Now it's Kimmich. Oh, that looks a cracking ball. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Andrić.
Bayern Munich have really been terrific at snuffing out the threat. Now for something different.
Odegaard, Alexander-Arnold. Shot could be on. It's Morata! Oh, it's come loose. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. Ruben Dias does really well to win the ball there. Pedri. That has been slung wide. He's found the way through. Neymar.
Oh, nearly. But nearly is nothing. Neymar has taken on too much there. That is the area he thrives on.
Shin to shin, bicep to bicep, and he wins out.
Wait.
Hernandez. And it's Neymar. Looking for the runner. Can he finish? Now that is commitment to
press. Steady press, guys. Under pressure.
Bayern Munich under pressure. Have their second corner now. Well read. And the dangerous Arsenal can counter promptly here. Beckham, and here's Morata. De Bruyne towering forward here, shifted it to the flank. Nice interception, his positioning was spot on.
De Bruyne really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Was.
Some really good ball movement. Pedri, passing is crisp and sharp.
Yeah.
Alexander-Arnold. Presto.
Go on.
Swung on. Neymar.
It's a pretty loose pass. De Bruyne. Now it's Morata. Beckenbauer kept his eye on it, and he's there. Now it's Neymar. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. And it's Neymar. Still,
the
question, that's a foul.
But Bundy.
Looking for options for movement. He's got away. That is good.
Ngapain ya? Gitu kayak orang habis kesir.
Linglung. Linglung.
And it's played forward. Morata. De Bruyne. Looking wide. He's played it long. Fernando Torres.
Cakep banget.
It's Morata.
Ayo. Dan berburu-buruan.
Selalu.
Odegaard. Andri. It's Kimmich. And they're quick to get it back. De Bruyne chasing after it. And it's Neymar. That's been intercepted. It's Morata.
There will be one Odegaard. At a time.
Odegaard. Oh, good read.
Oh,
that'll be the final action of the first half. But it has been a half largely of good outs and should have.
More
impatient amongst the supporters
will feel they're overdue a goal.
But it's certainly not been worth
trying, so nothing to show as yet. At the break, it's 0-0. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score.
Apa? Wi.
Already up and running for the second half. A title game so far. Can that change now? A great chance. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending, and they got away with it.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
It's Morata!
Johan won.
And he has kept it out somehow.
Really anticipated that well, didn't he?
Well seen. Saw that coming. De Bruyne. And it's Neymar. That's a shade optimistic. Moved on forwards. Succumbs to the pressure.
Eh?
Udah ngapa sih?
De Bruyne. Beckham. Pedri. It's Kimmich. Now it's Torres. Neymar. Oh, that's wonderful alertness. Well, he was clearly disappointed with that pass.
Bayern Munich clearly should have gone for the easier pass. Now they'll have to quickly regroup.
And it's Sané. Fiddles it through. And the header!
Surely that deserved a
better outcome. Yeah, that was really sharp. That kind of delivery can play havoc with defences.
That looks a decent ball.
Oh, lost.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Dijebaknya dia.
De Bruyne. Neymar. Now it's Kimmich.
He's shifting through the great chance. Mantap dah, kita lepas situ. Hey!
That has earned a few nods of approval from the bench.
Hampir, hampir aku.
So, third corner of the game. Not pretty, but it gets the job done. And now they can spring out
nah.
of the fence.
Nah.
Goal is still. Neither side really getting onto the front foot. And that interception was most necessary. Petri. The most accurate pass.
61,000. Kimmich. 52.
Petri. Nicely weighted ball.
Jakob.
Oh, good read. And here's Torres.
Mau pelanggaran.
Entry of action at either end, just enough for it. Well, from an entertainment viewpoint, it's not the scoreline we would have wanted at this stage, although I'm not complaining about the commitment being shown. We've seen plenty of goal man action.
Ya, nggak nyampe Pedri.
Alexander Arnold.
Gagal.
And it's De Bruyne. And here's Morata. Well, now to surely this time.
Idi, bengong semua.
Cantik banget placingnya, guys. Elbow. Terpana. Semua terpana. Oh.
Placing balas placing.
Offside. Enggak. Placing balas placing.
They've dug in to produce a really fine spell, which for me deserved that equalizer. It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter. Well, I think that defense there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really
terburu-buru, guys.
Just off target. Hernandez, Bayern Munich.
Cakep.
It's Neymar.
Ih. Syukur itu banget ya. Syukur itu banget ya. Nanti yang dua kali.
Simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on. Now, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
There.
And now he has two. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here? No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is Morata!
Uduh, guys.
Lihat Leo.
And once more we are all square. You score, we score. Yeah, they say that fortune favors the brave, and we've just seen an example. This team has real personality and character. Arsenal clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
Number
23.
And not for the first time. Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant. Now it's Mbappe, and it's Wilshere. Bayern Munich showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. Hernandez. Good spot, he's seen the run. He's had a shot! He was berating his defense before making the save, and he's at it again now. And here's Neymar. Neymar.
Ja, komm.
It's Neymar! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Hey!
Yay!
Diri, what? Gak dibuang jauh-jauh.
Cuman.
El blunder kali ini, guys.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Hey.
I just think they've got it. Got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it. And he was quick to react. Kimmich. Morata. Now it's Morata. He'll try to keep this alive. Now it's Lucas Paqueta. Neymar. That's been intercepted. And here's Neymar. Lucas Paqueta.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
There's the shot!
Well, that is really masih ada. Masih ada, masih ada.
Substitutions taking place.
Corner number four coming up here. And a shot!
Well, wow!
He got rid because he was under pressure.
Buang saja, guys.
And he's managed to gift it back.
Bayern Munich can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Lucas Paqueta. Neymar.
Cakep itu.
Aduh. Neymar. Kok nggak bisa dibuang di?
Gak tahu gue juga.
Scrap.
And super top.
Nicely spread. What's Lucas Paqueta? Goes in for the header.
Cakep. Di penghujung pertandingan, guys.
Last dance.
Yeah, they were made to pay for not moving the ball smartly enough through.
Eh, lolos. Guys, back dia.
Iya. Gua kira enggak ini.
And very little time left. Surely this is it. Well, that's a really bitter blow. I think it's going to be very hard for them to find the character to respond from that. And it's Beckham. And here's McCarthy finish.
Iya.
Dapat dia.
Wilshere. Now it's Mbappe.
Passing
off in quick succession here. Now it's Lucas Paqueta. He's beaten the offside trap. Shapes to shoot. And in again.
Anjir.
Balas dendam di akhir, Wan.
Balas dendam di akhir.
Balas dendam di akhir.
Abis, guys.
Kira bisa tidur nyenyak, bisa ngalahin Afwan.
Yo.
From those players, what unity, what joy that was. So